Inter-Miami CF midfielder Rodolfo Pizarro is officially an MLS All-Star. He's the club's first player ever selected to play in the game. He will also take part in the MLS All-Star Skills Challenge the day before. In his last two matches, Pizarro has scored 3 goals. The MLS All-Star game is going to be August 25th at Banc of California Stadium. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.